the Pennsylvania Department of Conservation and Natural Resources, inspiring citizens to explore the outdoors and practice conservation. Learn more about how you can help conserve our natural resources at www.iconservepa.org.
See a problem? See it green. Don't throw it away, especially when you can create art.
Here at the Ned Smith Center for Nature and Art, we have over 500 acres. We are a very unique center where we have a very nice art gallery, and we also do a lot of education programs about the environment. So we teach both about the arts and nature and celebrate the two. We have over 12 miles of hiking trail, and we do have a very nice ADA trail that leads to a beautiful bridge that's been up for about a year and a half. It's a very nice hiking trail and for all ages. We have a variety of ongoing programs throughout the year. We have bird walks, we have wildflower walks, we have a monthly speaker series, and we also have a very nice arts and entertainment series. Well, we have a really jam-packed summer camp program this year, and specifically today, it's a paper and plastic workshop where the children are taking paper and plastic, and they're making jewelry, necklaces, bracelets, and then curtains for their bedroom doors and for their clubhouses. We try to tap into all kinds of resources as far as presenters for all of our programming. This year for our summer camp program, we've brought in Karen Lee Newman. She has years of experience taking items that most people would consider trash or things that would be of very little value and turning them into objects that have real value in the home as play objects or things that you might decorate your home with.
The children today already know the reduce, reuse, and recycle mantra, and that's basically what we're doing. We are using up plastic that would end up in our landfills, and we're trying to reduce the waste that goes into our landfills by turning plastic into whimsical and functional products.
So to make the beads, you've already cut out the triangles. Karen Lee showed you how to do that. The longer your triangle, of course, the
fatter the bead.
Right, the fatter the bead. You've got it. So now what you're going to do is you're going to roll and roll and roll, but you're going to keep it nice and tight and snug. And if you just need a little dab of glue on the end, it doesn't take very much. Finish off the end with the tip of your triangle and wrap it around, and then it should slide right off. And Kylie, I'll let you go ahead and take that off. There you go.
When you're done, if it's like big enough, you can just slip it off. It'll just fall.
I want you to be right near the edge. And put it between your thumb and your ring finger.
Sure, you're gonna pull it toward you.
Now, we chose this specific topic because children today are so aware of the tremendous amount of waste that is in our society. And as children, they do become a little bit frustrated, not knowing really what they can do about it. So we simply are introducing some ideas that they can use in their own home.
I think it opens their eyes, especially when they're going to be able to play with what used to be a blue Walmart bag, and it's now a ring toss, or the juggling balls, or a frisbee.
I think it's very critical in today's society to have nature centers, especially one that is as unique as ours, that combines both nature study as well as art appreciation. Children today spend a tremendous amount of time trying to get caught up with their homework, and then their downtime oftentimes is found behind a computer or video games. And so to give them the opportunities to really do discovery of the outdoors, especially Pennsylvania's outdoors, is just really, really crucial.
The Ned Smith Center offers a unique and creative workshop for kids and adults. Check it out at greenlifepenn.org.